Are you wondering how to access raw unstructured datasets from your favorite business intelligence solutions? Working with datasets in JSON, XML, or even CSV files can be a challenging task. With TABLUM, you can easily transform any file or dataset into an analysis-ready SQL table and access it using a standard database connector. Let's take a look at how it works with Metabase. Nevertheless, it can work with any other data analytics software as well. We'll import three test datasets in CSV, XML, and JSON formats, and explore them later in Metabase using a shared connector with TABLUM. To get started with TABLUM, we'll load some data. First, we simply drag and drop a JSON file. TABLUM will analyze the data, create a corresponding data schema for a new SQL table, and ingest the data into it. Next, we'll import data from a second file in CSV format. TABLUM will follow the same steps and turn it into another SQL table. Finally, we'll import one dataset over HTTP as an XML feed, and TABLUM will transform it into a relational table, regardless of its original format. Now that the data is loaded, it's time to open Metabase and explore our datasets. Every loaded file has been transformed into an analysis-ready SQL table with proper column types and values. We can easily list them in the Metabase browser. Let's dive into the data structure and explore the data using Metabase Insights. It looks like all the data is in the right place and the right format, and Metabase was able to generate charts for them automatically. TABLUM guarantees to create the most suitable data schema for your data automatically, recognizing dates and times in various formats, float and integer numeric values, strings, and special numeric values like prices with the currency sign and percent values. Here, you can see that regardless of its original format, all tables have correct data schemas created by TABLUM. In just a few moments, we've transformed raw unstructured datasets into integrated and prepared SQL tables without writing a single line of code. That's amazing! You can try it for yourself for free at TABLUM.io.